When I was in 9th standard, I loved playing games in computer. Through this, I get to know that we can develop cool things in computer and we can also earn money. So I started learning how people are developing apps and publishing apps on the Play Store. I came to know Google is partnering with Pluralsight and they are providing video courses for free. We have to fill a form and in few minutes the reply came that you have been selected in the Google scholarship program. I have to use a old computer, but for developing modern applications, this computer was not suitable. So I was thinking of buying a laptop, but we were not able to afford it.
जब तुषार ने कंप्यूटर मांगा था, तब मेरे पास पैसे नहीं थे. मार्केटिंग करता हूँ मिनरल वाटर का.
So we decided to buy a laptop in installment. During Diwali time, we used to make simple arrangements of the clothes and we used to bargain more with the shopkeeper, utilizing more and more money towards the laptop. I used to come back from my office around 8 p.m. Thereafter, I spare some time with my family. I used to spare 1.5 hours to learn Android application development. I used to play the videos in a playback speed of 1.5 so that I can learn maximum knowledge through my limited time. I started Android application development. I built my first application by learning Pluralsight courses. Initially, downloads were not up to the mark. After some improvements, downloads gradually increased, 10 downloads, 50 downloads, and I started including my brother and providing him resources from Pluralsight. Now, I am getting around 300 downloads per day. That is around 30% of my regular day income.
अभी तुषार ऐप बना रहा है, उससे घर का फायदा भी होता है, उसमें घर का फायदा होता है, उसमें पूरा सेविंग होता है। मेरी जॉब में पूरा घर चलता है और उनके में सेविंग होता है।
अभी तो और ज़्यादा डाउनलोड्स करने की कोशिश है, ज़्यादा डाउनलोड्स होगा फिर फुल टाइम हम एंड्रॉयड डेवलपिंग में जाना चाहेंगे।
तुषार और निखिल दोनों बहुत ब्रिलियंट है।
I'm lucky that I got a chance to get a scholarship like this from Google and Pluralsight. I believe that by learning day by day and improving my skills in Android application development, I would build a better career and along with my brother, I would accomplish more.